She had lived the later part of her life in poverty, but in death, Jovanka Broz was granted a state funeral and was laid to rest next to her husband, the man who'd ruled a stable Yugoslavia for decades before its bloody breakup. Jovanka Broz was Josip Broz Tito's third and last wife, and hers was a life full of contradictions. She met Tito while fighting the Nazi occupation in World War II, and after marrying him, spent 3 decades as First Lady. But after his death, she was accused of plotting against his allies, and as the cult around his personality changed, so did her place in society, and it appears that she won her final battle against the authorities. Her request to be buried next to her husband was granted.